PolyPhen-2 is an automatic tool for prediction of the possible impact of an amino acid substitution on the structure and function of a human protein. Automated predictions of this kind are essential for interpreting large datasets of rare genetic variants, which have many applications in modern human genetics research. Uses in recent research include identifying rare alleles that cause Mendelian disease, scanning for potentially medically actionable alleles in an individual's genome, and profiling the spectrum of rare variation uncovered by deep sequencing of large populations. PolyPhen predicts functional effects of amino acid variations based on both multi-sequence alignment and protein 3D structure features. It is based on three presumptions. The first is the same as in SIFT, that amino acid variations at conserved positions are more likely to cause functional changes. The second presumption is that amino acid variations that affect the active sites, interaction sites, solubility, or stability of a protein are likely to affect protein structure. The third presumption is that changes in protein structure are likely to cause changes in protein function, which are likely to cause changes in phenotype. PolyPhen-2 uses 8 sequence-based and 3 structure-based predictive features which were selected automatically by an iterative greedy algorithm. Majority of these features involve comparison of a property of the wild-type allele and the corresponding property of the mutant allele, which together define an amino acid replacement. Most informative features characterize how well the two human alleles fit into the pattern of amino acid replacements within the multiple sequence alignment of homologous proteins, how distant the protein harboring the first deviation from the human wild-type allele is from the human protein, and whether the mutant allele originated at a hypermutable site. The alignment pipeline selects the set of homologous sequences for the analysis using a clustering algorithm and then constructs and refines their multiple alignment. The functional significance of an allele replacement is predicted from its individual features by naive Bayes classifier. In this example, we will investigate the effects of P53R273H mutation. In the protein or SNP identifier text box, enter a protein identifier. PolyPhen-2 uses the UniProt KB database as a reference source for all protein sequences and annotations. You can also enter human protein identifiers from other databases such as RefSeq or standard gene symbols. However, UniProt KB identifiers are preferred as the most reliable and unambiguous. Leave the protein sequence in FASTA format text box empty. Enter the position of the substitution and the protein sequence into the position text box. For this example, type 273. Select the appropriate boxes for the wild-type amino acid residue AA1 and the substitution residue AA2. For this example, select R4AA1 and H4AA2, respectively. Enter an optional description into the query description text box. Click the Submit Query button. You will be transferred to the Grid Gateway Interface web page. Use the Refresh button to reload the page until your query job is listed under Completed. Click the corresponding view link to browse the PolyPhen-2 prediction report for your query. You will be presented with the web page listing your query and the prediction and confidence panel. Prediction outcome can be one of probably damaging, possibly damaging, or benign. Score is the probability of the substitution being damaging. Sensitivity and specificity correspond to prediction confidence. The predicted damaging effect is also indicated by a vertical black marker inside a color gradient bar, where green is benign and red is damaging. By default, only the prediction based on the HumDIV model is shown. Click on the plus control box next to the HumVar label to display the HumVar-based prediction and scores. Click on the plus control box next to multiple sequence alignment to display the multiple sequence alignment panel. This panel displays a multiple sequence alignment for 75 amino acid residues surrounding your variant's position in the query sequence. Click the link at the bottom of the panel to open an interactive alignment viewer to scroll through the complete alignment. Click on the plus control box next to 3D visualization to display the interactive 3D protein structure viewer applet.